most importantly, is the media rallying around the president when he drops bombs. Whether it's the bombing of Syria, and make no mistake about it, the U.S. has been bombing before and after that time, killing innocent civilians. But this was the first time directly against the Assad government, though they started to fly planes like the next day from that airfield. And then dropping the mother of all bombs, named so by the Pentagon, the MOAB, the mass subordinates air blast bomb that has a radius of 1 mile, the largest non-nuclear bomb in the world. Within weeks of the Trump administration, he's dropped it, daring to do what Obama wouldn't do, what Bush dared not do, though Bush did develop it. And Trump just drops the bomb on Afghanistan. And the media from Syria to Afghanistan says this is what's made him president. We need a media that questions war. Imagine. Imagine if war were not an option. Just think about that. Think about the pundits you get on television, these know-nothing pundits who know so little about so much, explaining the world to us and getting it so wrong. We need a media that is not brought to us by the weapons manufacturers when we cover war. We need a media that's not brought to us by the oil, gas, and coal companies when we cover climate change. Brought to us by the insurance industry and big pharma when we cover healthcare. That's what independent media is about.